हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज घनश्याम एंड टुडे लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एक्सप्रेसिंग अनसर्टेनिटी ऑफ कंडीशनल आउटकम्स और कंडीशनल आउटकम्स विद द सब्जेक्ट. व्हाट इज दिस? दिस विल वी नो इन दिस लेक्चर. कंडीशनल आउटकम्स, व्हाट इज द कंडीशनल आउटकम्स? दिस टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंस डिस्क्राइब्स व्हाट विल हैपन इफ अनदर एक्शन इज कंप्लीटेड. So the subjunctive is used to convey a sense of uncertainty. So take an example. I will clean the room after they leave. After they leave, I will clean the room. So after they leave, after leaving them, I will clean the room. So here, if that action will complete, then the cleaning action will be taken. So liempre el cuarto después de que salgan. He will speak with me as soon as I arrive. Me hablará tan pronto como llegue. We will not go to the beach unless they go as well. No iremos a la playa a menos que vayan también. Now, time expressions. What is time expressions? Read here. Antes ke or antes de ke means before. Hasta ke means until. Cuando means when. Después ke or después de means after. Siempre ke, whenever. En cuanto, as soon as. Tan pronto como, as soon as. Mientras means while. Call me before they come. Llámame antes de que vengan. Let's stay here until our friend arrives. Estemos aquí hasta que llegue nuestro amigo. When I see your parents, I will tell them hello. Cuando vea a sus padres, los saludaré. Now, conditions. What is the condition? The expression introduces the idea of a condition, an action dependent on something else occurring. Okay, so dado ke means given that or since. A nor ser ke means unless or least. En caso ke or en caso de mean in case that or in case if. A menos que mean unless or least. Sea que means whether or if. Con condición de que or a condición de que means on condition that. Siempre y cuando que or con tal que. Provided that or as long as. Sin que mean without. Con tanto que means provided that. Example. We should wait here since she might return. Debemos esperarnos aquí dado que regrese. I am not going unless you go with me. No voy a no ser que vayas conmigo. I will leave whether they decide to go or not. Me iré si a que se decidan a salir o no. So the concession, the expression introduced the idea of concession, an action occurring despite something else. Example, aunque means although or even if or though. Aun cuando, even if or even when. A pesar de means in spite of. Porque means however. Example, although he might be a difficult man, he knows business. Aunque sea un hombre difícil, sabe los negocios. Even if you have nothing, you should not lose hope. Aun cuando no tenga nada, no debe perder la esperanza. However delicious it may be, I don't want to eat it. Por delicioso que sea. No quiero comerlo. aunque and a parecer de que do not always take the subjunctive. If the conditional statement is considered hypothetical, you will use the subjunctive, and if it is factual, then you will use indicative or normal. Indicative means normal tense. Aunque means although he is a difficult man, he knows about business. Aunque es un hombre difícil, sabe de negocios. Now the results. The expression introduced the idea of a result are a fin de que, in order to, de manera que, in order that, or show that, or so as, de modo que, in order that, or show that, or so as, para que, in order that, or show that, or so as. Example, I came so that you would have enough people for the game. Vine para que tenga suficiente gente para el juego. I am going to close the window so that flies will not come in. Voy a cerrar las ventanas a fin de que no entran moscas. I will study a lot so I can understand Spanish better. Estudiaré mucho de manera que entienda mejor el español.